she got Narcissus to notice something other than himself.
Teach my children. Hitting the mountains and valleys, the air is clear, the air is clear. It's so nice to get out of the mines, if only for a little while, if only for a little while. It is suffocating down there, dark and dreary. For a man like me, no place for a man like me. Echo, why do you look so sad?
It's nothing.
Haven't much to say?
I'm sorry. I'm behind on doing my washing. The clothes need to be done. How was the mine today?
Same as it always is.
How can you work with that monster?
He's a good man.
How can you say he's a good man? You know very well he's not.
He means well. He takes care of his workers.
He practices like Papa today.
Your Papa is getting old. The mine isn't the best place for him.
The mine is all he knows. He'll die without the mine.
You can't always protect your offend. Just don't want him to hurt himself. The mine is a dangerous place.
I have
he sounds just like Zeus. Zeus, that vile name. Zeus!
Echo, I see you've come to your senses calling out to me.
I was cursing you.
Ha! You curse the man responsible for your well-being?
I curse the pig that stands in front of me.
Echo, be careful what you say.
You don't scare me.
You have made a grave mistake, little girl, and your papa will suffer for it. Retirement has come early for him.
No, no, Zeus, no, don't punish him.
Too late. So you learn to behave. Sadly, your papa has to pay. How you have afforded to live now.
Please don't punish him for my stupidity.
Your papa's had an accident. He's collapsed. Echo.
Echo!
Hello?
Echo!
Are you here?
Echo!
Who is there?
Echo!
Are you a ghost?
Echo!
Keep away!
Echo!
I'll die before I give you power over me.